hey, Bill Nye here. If an eclipse happens during a full moon, it's called a lunar eclipse. The moon is in the Earth's shadow over here. However, for the North American total solar eclipse this year, the moon will be between the Earth and the sun over here. So later that night, we will have what has long been called a new moon. That's the opposite of a full moon. And when there's no moon out, the stars are easier to see. If you're in one of our many national parks with dark skies, it will be an ideal opportunity to see the beautiful Milky Way. Just like you and me, ancient peoples have been observing stars and eclipses and other celestial events since ancient times. For more on that, let's check in with a friend of mine.
Thanks, Bill. In northwestern New Mexico, in Chaco Culture National Historical Park, there are countless petroglyphs on the sandstone walls, but my favorite is this one. This is a strange petroglyph, unlike any other. Kind of looks like an octopus, but what we think it may be is a record of a total solar eclipse that was visible from that canyon almost 1,000 years ago during the height of the Chacoan civilization. These strange, bizarre, curly Q octopus arms may actually be a record of the solar corona. That's the atmosphere of the sun, and that is only ever visible during the middle of a total solar eclipse when the moon has completely blotted out the light of the sun. And that corona is at a temperature of over 1,000,000 degrees. 1,000,000 degrees! It is the hottest thing any human being will ever see with our own eyes. And why is it that hot? It's still a mystery. That's why scientists travel all over the world to observe total solar eclipses. Because with a total solar eclipse, you can do science on the sun. And that makes them totally awesome. Back to you, Bill.
Thanks, Tyler. He's right, you know. Solar eclipses are opportunities for science. But this one is a rare opportunity because it's passing right over the world's third most populous country. So I want you to get engaged and inspired by a truly magnificent celestial syzygy. Don't miss it. Get your special eclipse viewing glasses and look up on August 21st at the North American Total Solar Eclipse. It's gonna be a totally awesome total eclipse.
I'm Kalisa from the Planetary Society. The National Park Service and the Planetary Society are teaming up to make sure everyone knows about the 2017 North American Total Solar Eclipse. Together, we created the new Junior Ranger Eclipse Explorer Activity Book. This workbook will get kids out of the house as they learn about the science, history, and fun of solar eclipses. So call your nearest national park and ask if they have the Eclipse Explorer book.
Or you can download it from nps.gov/kids or at planetary.org/eclipse.